All right, Cotton Bay, can you do this? It's not a cannon day yet. We're good. Again, I can waste my time blasting that cannon, but I don't know. Nah, we only have to stop them from capturing all of them, and we're good. But I should pick up the pace here. Okay, gotta move. Put you there. There. Let's get out of the way. I think it's time for you to move. Nope, not yet. Put you here so you can heal up, and you guys are gonna have to just get off the road. That medium tank's gonna take a hit. The one on their side. Yeah, you got some time with that one. You and me, one-on-one, baby. Out in the open. Not bad. All right. What do I have in there? No. The only problem is it would just be that tank by itself. Let me wound you again. God, Kanbe. You ridiculous. Gotta hurry it up, folks. Now we could capture them back, but we have to eliminate them before they capture all of them. Right now, they're about halfway through. No, actually, they're better than that. Shit. That may not work out for you.
Come
Time to open the floodgates. What do you have here? You have a bunch of tanks. I gotta get in there, like now.
Battle with me is a greater honor than you deserve!
This is not working out. I could capture him back, but I have to get there. And I have to wipe out their stronger units. And he's gonna get that mini tank to just heal. Another one. Alright, gotta get another one. This is the last turn here. If I don't get in there now, I'm done. You're gonna just keep blocking me. Now I gotta do this over. How the fuck are you supposed to get there faster? I gotta do this over. Yeah, I love you. That's ridiculous. How the fuck are you supposed to get there fucking faster? It took them like 3 days to get up there. That's fucking ridiculous. I can't rush, but I gotta move. It's like, okay, that makes sense.
Yep.
I gotta hurry up, but I can't hurry up. So, I didn't want to quit, by the way.
Father.
Yeah.
All right. I have to get off this road, so, I mean, how am I supposed to do that when I can't move? Like... That didn't surprise me at all. Do I have any mech units? Yeah, right there. If I made a map in this game, it would be unforgiving.
Father.
All right, we're... Come on. Damn it. I can't lose health on this. Now you're gonna go for the APC, but I don't know if I can fire at you from there. Ah, fuck me. Fucking damn it. Totally not paying attention at all. Fuck out of my way. All right. Can I get anyone over there to this fucking artillery shit? That's as far as you can go anyway. Leaving that alone, the other cannon means that I have to watch out for two roads instead of one. And it wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. And they're still not there yet. I'm moving a little faster this time, but I have to be careful on two fronts. Okay, now. Ah, fuck. Let me do that over. I love you. I wouldn't destroy the tank, but Again, I'm trying to move when I have no way I can move. It's ridiculous. I have to get everybody off this road, and I still have to watch out for this damn cannon. This damn artillery. Alright, that's better. We can go. Nobody shooting anything there, right? Okay, just making sure. Okay, still got my medium tanks in two. Here and supply. The only thing is, you're gonna. No, I got that. You can move. You gotta. Is this what I'm talking about, man? You can't move at all, so why don't you just shoot at him? Whoa, you talk about lucky. Well, I can just... That should do it. And it did. Your tank got destroyed by an artillery unit. Fucking suck. That's fine. I'm on the mountains. I really gotta get this fucking tank moving. If you go down like this. Oh, yeah, gotta move you. Ah, I'm too smart for you now. Ah, you're dead. Kinda. I gotta draw out those tanks. With my mediums. Again, there's no deployment, so he can't replenish what he's lost. Neither can I. Alright, so now we've got an off day. Let's get everybody in place. guys gotta hurry up. You should be fine. And you should be fine. You guys on the other hand, I don't know. Take your time, sweets. Yeah, if you want to go that route, I mean, it's up to you. There's a problem, though. They're fucking blocking me in. They're blocking me in. Which works and which doesn't. Because now I can destroy you.
That's not a problem.
However, and you're in range of your own cannon, so fuck off. No, I could put you on the bridge. Yeah, fuck that. And I could put you right here. Here. Ah, shit. Why do I keep fucking forgetting that? Yeah, let me do that. Since I have the option, fuck that. Anyway, like I was doing. Yeah, you know what? Let me wipe you out. Well, that's what I did last time, so let's do that again. Wipe you out. You take this. You that. Well, I'm gonna wait for you. Yeah, you can come here. Here. And see if they can take you out. There. Alright. It's fine. Oh, fuck, he's in the... Oh, fuck me, man. Right, well, I mean, it's a small tank. I'll deal with it. It's... Go ahead, man. Do your dirty, sinful business. Okay. Move! Alright, it's one. It's the end of you, let's start pouring in, man. Alright, let's start opening up a can of whoop-ass. Need to rest here. Gotta get you moving. It probably wouldn't work. Alright, I don't need your shit anymore. These rockets gotta move. We're gonna start pouring in here, and then we're gonna get rid of them, and should be able to do this next time. I will see you then.